Do you want to ask a question or something, Chris?
How do you do it?
Okay. Let me know when you guys want me to.
Anytime.
Okay. I'll stand right here, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah. Just stick out if you move. Alright. Is there anybody with us here right now? Any spirits that want to communicate? If there is somebody here with us, can you say your name? We mean you no harm or anything. We just want to talk. We're interested, curious. Excuse me. And me and Christy are holding phones. You can talk into our phones and we would hear you. Mm-hmm. How long have you been gone? Do you not want us here? No? What'd you hear? No? Did you hear it?
There's somebody like scoffed over there. Like somebody's clearing the throat.
Is somebody upset that we're here?
Can you make a distinct, like a knock sound or something to signal us to leave? Because we mean you no harm or anything. If there's a reason, if there's some reason you don't want us here, can you please say something? Because we will leave. If there's more than one person, can you tell us your name? Their names? That's me. What? Can you make a distinct noise? I mean, yeah. That's a dog barking in the distance. That was a bug.
What's your name?
Can you tell us your name? Okay. The car going by. How long has it been since someone has last spoken to you here? Visited? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Can you make a cracking stick sound or some kind of distinct noise to show you are here? What's up? All right. Bugs. All right, you want to slowly make our way out, or?
Yeah.
Guys feel uneasy or anything, or?
Yeah.
A little bit.
So we're going to leave, but you have to stay here.
Yep, please do not follow us. Please do not follow us.
You have to stay here. You can't come with us.
We mean you no harm. Thank you for speaking.
No harm. We meant you no harm. Thank you. Ouch. Good?
Yeah.
What the
heck? Somebody definitely made a noise or two.
I mean, it could be the raindrops, but look at...
No.
Look at Stacy through my phone. It might be the water droplets on it, though.
What? Look at me. Why is it like that?
I don't know. It might be water.
Bro. What do you mean?
Can something fuck with your phone?
It's raining on it. It very well could. I just, you know, that's one of those things it could be.
I have major chills right now.
Really?
I would just really like to get back in the car.